our reading scores being at national average, it's just not good enough. We have work to do there, and we know that. And that's why it's so important for our educators, parents, and families, and community partners to link arms.
That's Education Secretary Katie Jenner, who we spoke with this week after a new report showing students across the U.S. with large declines in reading and math scores after the pandemic, though Indiana students are outperforming most of their peers in math. I also spoke this week with U.S. Education Secretary Miguel Cardona, who says getting back to pre-pandemic test results isn't the ultimate goal.
If I were to tell you today that my goal is to get us back to 2019 data, I'd be failing our students. So we got to raise the bar high. We know what to do. We just got to deliver.
Yeah, how do we do that as a country? How do we do that?
Well, you know, I'm thankful that the American Rescue Plan dollars are available now. If we didn't have that, I would have a lot more concern. We know what works. We have to have a strong instructional core, making sure we have highly qualified teachers that are trained to support students in every single classroom in our country.
All right, stick around. We're back to wrap things up with this week's winners and losers next.